from us. Casual weight is their defense, and a very brief introduction to S. S is for sparring. And sparring is when we finally get a chance to have an actual fight, but we're not necessarily trying to win, and we shouldn't necessarily be trying to win, because this is about practicing the techniques, practicing with a new weapon, trying to work out a particular issue we're having, or just getting used to something new. In the case of Leslie and myself, it's also keeping in hand, or keeping our hand in, rather, and actually maintaining a skill level and fitness level, which is really important as we go into winter. Especially if we're stuck indoors, you really want to pick some nice days and get some sparring in, and also it's fun. So that's just a brief S for sparring, and now you're going to see some sparring.
Thank you.
Actually, my original intention was, I did think of saying S is for Strictly, because Strictly Come Dancing is by going, and I know it sounds like there's not much of a connection, but if you happen to be in the UK where this show airs, and you watch it, you don't need to know anything about dancing or even enjoy it particularly, but you will see that something that transfers across is the footwork and the postures. You can tell when somebody's, for example, pushing off the ball of the foot as opposed to pulling it up, that kind of thing. There's a connection that I find that's worth looking for, even though it's completely separate from what the show is about or from the reason that anybody else watches it. Just a little tip there, though. That if you watch the legs and the feet, you learn something about body mechanics, posture, and footwork that transfer across the fence.